If you or someone you know served in the military, get out a pen and a piece of paper. The Fox 5 I-Team's Dana Fowle has a great opportunity for veterans and their families. Dana, good morning. This is awesome.
A vacation.
Yeah.
A free vacation. Does that get anybody's attention? Listen, for those of you who haven't been to Tybee Island, it's just a five-hour drive down south towards Savannah. It's just off the coast. Well, in the summer, it's filled with vacationers, but over Veterans Day weekend, they're going to celebrate Tybee Salutes Heroes. The community's going to host 100 active and former military personnel and their families. And get this, lodging in some of these locations, well, it's going to be on the house, donated, free. That's a big thank you for your service. Others will have a discounted rate. That's for our veterans as well. Now, the application deadline, get this, has passed, but Fox 5 viewers are getting an extension to send in a request to stay that weekend. It's online right now, fox5atlanta.com. Go to the I-Team section and look for today's story. Again, it's called Tybee Salutes Heroes. The application information will be right there. And here's a look at what's happening that weekend. This is November 11 through 13. On Friday, you get there, you get a welcome bag. It's filled with coupons, discounts, gifts. Saturday's a packed day, 1 o'clock. There's a parade honoring veterans, followed by a special ceremony over at Memorial Park. Then there's a military family celebration and dinner and fun at the American Legion Tybee Post number 154. So get over there on our website again, fox5atlanta.com, and sign up.
You know, I always say that we don't do enough in this country for our veterans or the people who serve, the men and women. And this is just a wonderful
terrific.
Idea. Unbelievable.
It's terrific. I mean,
get out there and take advantage of that.
You know, our veterans are volunteers.
Uh-huh.
Unlike many places in the world, they're volunteers. So go get yourself some R&R.
Absolutely. Thanks for letting them know that. All right, Dana, thank you.